Previously on Minecraft Story.
It is said that within every loss, every challenge,
Lucas!
And every failure, there is a gift. When revered heroes are lost, we find new ones in our friends. When faced with a mind-bending problem, we find a way to rise to the occasion. And when our band of unlikely adventurers are tasked with saving the world from the coming storm, they will bring together the bravest and the brightest to stop it. But finding the last and most elusive member of the Order of the Stone and his legendary Formidabomb would prove their most perilous mission yet. For some would rather our hero's story end here. Shutting the door on their adventure forever. But like all doors, when one closes, another is bound to open.
Donkey? Pants.
Floor!
We need to find Soren.
Yeah.
I still can't figure out how Ivor made the door close.
Maybe we should focus more on how it opens.
That's basically what I said.
Guys.
Sure.
Maybe it was a pressure plate.
You don't look so good.
Thanks, man.
I didn't mean it like that.
I know. Look at this. I'm not trying to freak you out, but I'm a little bit freaked out right now. It's starting to feel stiff. And my vision's all jittery.
You're gonna be fine.
It's really painful.
It'll pass.
Let's hope so. If it becomes more of a thing, I'll tell everyone. But let me do it.
Hey guys, I have an idea.
Okay.
Magnus, help! Well, all right, but I have another idea.
Is it yelling for Illagard?
Not anymore.
Look, they aren't coming back. We have no idea where they are.
They couldn't abandon us if they wanted to. As long as we have... this!
Flint and steel? I don't get it.
It's not... that's not what I meant to pull out. Hold on. This!
Looks like it might be broken.
Here, let me see it. Maybe you're just holding it wrong. Or maybe you just have to jiggle it a little.
Do you mind?
I just want to see it.
You can see it without touching.
Not if you can't get it to work.
It's working fine. Soren!
Find him, Jesse. Maybe he can help us.
To be.
Maybe.
This is definitely it. Get ready to dig, people.
Who knows how far down that goes? We might end up digging until we hit bedrock. Guys, we're not really equipped for this.
Anyone else have a better plan?
Jesse's talking to you, Lucas.
I know. I just need
a... Hike out!
Let's get to it, then.
Are we cool?
It's a hole!
Does that mean we're cool?
I'll find out!
I guess that makes sense. You dig, you get a hole.
Looks pretty good. It's dark, but other than that, we're okay.
Heading down! Don't look up. I've gotta work up the nerve.
Wait!
You have to say that now?
Something's not right. Matt! Ah!
Why are we screaming?
Who? Ah! Who? Get away! I touched it! It touched me! Ah! All right, it's safe now. Everyone okay?
I just slipped. What's that smell? Just breathe through your mouth.
Axel already does that.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Stay close, boy.
What?
We have to get out of here!
We just got here.
You don't understand. This is a grinder. They're meant to kill monsters.
What's a grinder doing down here?
Not just any grinder. This is the craziest one I've ever seen. It has to be Soren's.
Oh. creepers!
Was that...
the amulet, yes.
Wait, are you gonna jump? You're going to jump, aren't you?
I'll be honest with you, I'm scared too. This one's mine. You're asking for more?
Jesse!
Hey, ugly!
Watch out! Hey, bonehead! I'm talking to you! Anytime now, Jesse!
Jesse, behind you!
your eyes open. Soren should be close.
It's like we're searching for a unicorn.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
Why?
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
I knew you'd come for us. I just knew it. Reuben had his doubts. I owe you. And if there ever comes a time when I can pay you back for that, I will pay it back. With interest.
I'm just glad you're okay. Both of you.
Thanks, Jesse. There's something different about you, Jesse. You're... Hold on. This is where all the loot gets sorted, right?
That's exactly what it is.
See that? Things are starting to turn around.
It was cool what you did up there. We stick together, and we'll be fine. It's good to know you're not letting all this get to your head.
Thanks, Petra. Means a lot.
Everyone's looking at you to lead. Well, actually, maybe not everyone.
It looks like it's still working. I'll just be real careful with it.
Hey, thanks for grabbing that.
Not a problem. Hang on a minute. He's close. Soren's close by. He's gotta be... this way. Look how bright it is! Whoa.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go!
Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
Ha! See? I told you I'd pay you back.
Get off!
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
There, Lucas. It's okay. Let it all out.
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide.
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock? of Endermen?
A swarm?
Call it whatever you want. As long as we don't look at them, we'll be fine.
Yeah. Yeah.
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Ah, great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
At least we're alive, and well.
Yeah.
We just have to keep on trucking till we get to Soren.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Did that just happen? I can't believe that just happened.
That's where we're headed.
That's got to be him.
We gotta go.
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side. Just stay behind me and we'll... we'll be fine.
No, it's all right. I'll go first.
Actually, you know what? I'll just go. Give me a chance.
Everyone, follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks. And you too, Jesse. Thanks for giving me a shot.
Let's go.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
Jesse, can you give me a sec? Real quick.
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. We can keep moving.
So many stairs.
There's a ladder.
Better not be a long one.
Whatever this is, looks like that's the way in.
After you, dude.
Here goes.
What do you see?
Please don't say more stairs.
I think I must be seeing things. It's like another world up here. A brand new, totally unspoiled world.
Ah, so bright. That's my body, Axel. My broken, battered body.
A second.
The ground is almost squishy.
This doesn't
squishy,
look like a normal tree.
Like carpet.
Looks funny, too. Hey, I can see it.
What in the... It's made of wool! This tree, the grass, it's all wool.
You're telling me that we've been resting all our hopes on this guy, and the whole time he's been building some totally artificial Happy Land?
Well, it's real wool.
Isn't it pretty impressive that he built an exact replica out of this stuff?
Impressively banana pants. We came here for nothing. What are we even supposed to do now?
What's the matter with you? Why are you acting like this?
Just look around, Jesse. If the greatest builder of all time has spent years working on this, what are the chances he's even gonna have that bomb, huh? I've had enough crazy for one day.
What's his problem? He seems pretty upset.
I don't know what's eating him. Hey, Petra. So, on a scale of how bad are you feeling?
Somewhere in between, but I'm holding on for now.
How do you think Soren managed to get out of here without leaving any clues behind?
He is the greatest builder of all time. If anybody knew how to put in the secretest of secret doors, it's him.
So I'm probably looking for...
Well, to open a secret door, you need a secret mechanism.
Have you ever seen anything weirder than this place?
Actually, yeah. I once saw a villager dig a huge trench and fill it with, like, a million carrots.
I guess I'm gonna keep looking around.
Look away.
Hey, Reuben. I know I'm supposed to be looking for something, Reuben. Any idea what? What's that, boy? You see something over there? High five, Reuben. Doing okay, buddy? Well, I'm gonna keep looking. Didn't do anything. Sounds like the music is coming through the wall. Cool. Didn't do anything.
Thought you could trick me, huh, fake son? Well, it's not gonna work. What's up, Jesse?
Either of you guys know what's eating Lucas?
Well, as a longtime observer of human behavior...
We have no idea. Try, you know, talking to him.
I'm gonna keep poking around.
Right.
What do you want? Petra's worried about you. Listen, I know I've been prickly, okay? But, Jesse, I think something's wrong with Petra. I mean, you have to have noticed. The lack of energy. The labored breathing.
What exactly are you saying, Lucas?
There's something wrong, okay? Something big. It's not fooling anybody. At least not me.
Look, Lucas, Petra's sick.
How long have you known?
A while, but she asked me not to say anything. The Wither infected her with something.
So everything I was worried about is true. This is my fault, Jesse. Petra's Wither sickness? It's because of me.
So that's why you've been so angry? Because you feel guilty?
If I hadn't choked, you would have been able to pull Petra out of that tractor beam sooner.
For all we know, Petra didn't get sick until way after that.
Maybe you're right. If one of our best fighters is sick, do we even stand a chance anymore? Not like we haven't dealt with some grade 8 problems before, but I just can't help feeling kinda hopeless.
If we stick together, we can do anything. Even something that feels impossible.
It just feels extra impossible now.
Then we stick together extra hard.
Okay. I just kinda wish Petra would tell everybody. It would just make things easier.
Well, at least that's not made of wool. Must be all sorts of hidden water systems in this place. Lucas knows something.
How much of something?
He sees you're not feeling well.
I'm trying to hide it as best I can, but...
You take care of you. I'll take care of Lucas. I'll be back.
I'll be here.
Neat!
Hey, Jesse.
Kinda need to get at that lever you're blocking. Thanks.
Yep.
That's weird. Hey, everyone, I think I found Soren's way out!
Way to go, Jesse. That's awesome.
Nice sleuthing, Jesse. Sorry I wasn't more help back there. When I think back to how I ran all over Endercon looking for Ivor, or when I got that skull.
Don't even worry about it, Petra, and don't apologize.
Thanks. We'll check out the rest of the house. See if we can find Soren before he finds us.
Guess the water system isn't just for the outside. Not that the outside was actually the outside. You could fit hundreds of people in here, but it doesn't look like it's being used for much of anything. Music's louder, but I don't hear anyone talking in there. Let's see what's going on behind this door.
Symphony in E. A new composition to celebrate my newest discovery.
That's him!
This time, I observed
Soren
place a block on top of another block.
What the?
Rudimentary, yes, but
it's just a recording.
Undeniable intelligence. I hope I'm not imagining things.
After all that, he's not even here?
I better eat something. I'm positively lightheaded with excitement.
We came all this way, and for what?
We can't give up now! Soren had to have been here at some point, right? Which means this place has got to be crawling with clues.
Odds are it's crawling with something.
Maybe there's something useful on this record.
Our next step
can figure out what he's talking
about. Whether they might
be
able to be persuaded to build collaboratively. I've worked up a simple set of building instructions to inspire them. I will disguise myself and hide among them in order to observe them more closely.
Hide among them. Hide among who?
Jesse? Do you think Soren is talking about them? Then again, everything else about this guy has been pointing to crazy.
But even if you could, why would you want to? You think he's actually training Enderman to build stuff?
I think he thinks he's training Enderman to build stuff.
Let's look around, see what we could find out. Enderman Observations, Part 27?
I've been watching the Endermen up close today, and I'm convinced that I may have caught them communicating. Or, at the very least, two of them stood near each other for an
Totemic constructions of peaceful Endermen.
Could Endermen be implored to work together? Or are they like sheep and pigs?
The folly of pumpkins?
Wearing a pumpkin may stop the Enderman from attacking me, but I remain...
Calls of the Enderman.
finally, an Enderman love song.
Olivia, check it out.
An Enderman suit? Either Soren's got a very unique fashion sense or...
Fascinating.
Wait a second!
This must be the disguise Soren was talking about on the recording.
In order to walk amongst the Endermen, you have to become an Enderman.
Oh, it smelled like one, apparently. Woof! Kinda stinky, but it fits.
Ugh, more than kinda stinky, I'm sorry to say. It's so weird. I know it's you in there, but I still don't want to look at you.
You find anything useful? Worth asking.
Hang on a second. Soren in disguise looks like any old Enderman, and so will you. How are you going to find him? Walk up to every Enderman out there and say, "Hey, are you Soren?" The whole point of the disguise is to avoid that kind of attention.
We just need to get his attention without riling up the Enderman.
Try not to die, okay? I'd really hate to have to watch that from behind this protective glass.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. Okay, we've just got to get Soren's attention and avoid attracting theirs.
Cracked it yet?
Not yet, but I'm getting closer. Good thing they can't see me through this glass. Okay, let's try this again. Looks like a building. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do with it, though. Thank you. Found something.
What you got?
It's definitely some sort of crafting recipe. But why would someone as brilliant as Soren need a recipe for a shape that simple?
Because they're not for Soren. They're for the Endermen. This must be what he's trying to teach them to build. Okay, so, if Soren is using those blueprints to teach the Endermen to build, and there's a disguise missing from the stand...
He must be conducting his experiment right now.
Of course! The missing disguise is the one he had to put on before going outside.
Which means if we want to get to Soren, we have to go out there to do it. I'm no art snob, but meh. Those instructions called for clay blocks, just like this one. I'll take this one, too. That's three I've grabbed so far. Guess it's hard to get plants to grow in the end. Take this one, too. You doing all right? Yeah, you and me both, buddy. Looks like this is the last block in here. Thank you. One block down, five to go. I just hope that Soren's watching, wherever he is. False evidence of Enderman intelligence accomplished. Nothing to see here, guys. Just walk away. Okay, they're not walking away. Definitely not walking away.
I am sorry about this, but it has to look real. I don't think it'll bruise. Your face, I mean. These suits were built with durability in mind.
You must be Soren.
Well, I am. But must I be? I'm not sure if I want to sometimes. Sometimes I'd prefer to be anything but Soren. Like a donkey, for example.
Where are the others?
Your friends are stomping around, uninvited, making a mess, I'm sure. By the way, as far as introductions are concerned, this is not going very well.
We're in danger.
Oh, what else is new? Whatever your issue is, whatever your problem, it has occurred before and has been solved before. Even so, what do you need me for? I've gone out of my way to avoid these types of problems.
We've come all this way to ask for your help.
I never invited you.
We need the Formidabomb. There's a Witherstorm on the loose, and it's eating the world.
Ah, I see. You misspoke. You don't need me. You need my stuff. I've found that when you give people what they want, they turn on you. They become resentful. They show their true colors.
Who turned on you?
All of them! It's why I prefer Endermen. They always do what you expect, almost to a fault. You're a stranger. And what you're asking for is too dangerous.
I'm sorry for tricking you.
That is what you did, isn't it?
I needed to get your attention.
Well, you have it now.
Gabriel asked me to reassemble the Order of the Stone.
The Order of the Stone? They asked for me? I've always known they needed me, but I was never sure if they wanted me.
Gabriel is your friend.
I don't know. Does he ever talk about me?
Sure.
What kinds of things do they say? Specifically. Give me an example.
I can't think of any specifics, but they've said nothing but good things.
Good things, yes. But what about you? Are you my friend? As long as we're on the subject?
Not really.
I get it. A joke. Between friends. That is so classic. You. Don't worry. I'm going to help you, because that's what friends do. Before we leave, I'm going to give my old friends a gift. The gift of song. Gary may seem scary, but he's a swell guy. Sally dilly-dallies, give her credit, she tries. They might look the same to the untrained eye, but that's a lie, so I say.
Wait, is that... Are you?
Soren!
Whoa!
Nice to meet you, Soren.
You look terrible. Seems a bit odd. They've never been inside before.
Look away!
You've upset them. You've altered their behavior.
Okay, let's go. And the hits just keep on coming.
Huh. I wasn't expecting so many house guests. There's no way I have enough seashell soaps for all of them.
How are we supposed to get out of here? We need to come up with a plan. And not our usual, we'll come up with a plan when we have to. Oh, wait, now we have to kind of plan.
Let's break that fountain. Back in the maze, when we fell into the water, the Endermen didn't follow us.
Well, naturally. Endermen hate water. Oh, if we could force the fountain to overflow somehow... Jesse, you still have the Enderman suit. Put that on, and you'll be able to safely reach the fountain.
Oh, just when I thought I'd never have to smell this thing again.
Good luck, dude.
We'll, all watch from here, then. Where it's safe.
Phew.
Try not to die.
Come on! What are you waiting for?
The plan was break the fountain, so break it!
Yes! Come on, guys, it's clear! Oh, no.
We're gonna die.
Nobody's gonna die because I'm going to break that other fountain.